You can't love anybody. You're dangerous. But you've no way of learning humility. No way of learning that other people suffer. And no way of learning how to use your suffering and theirs to get from one place to another.
Gonna bring the happiness, buying my mom a house, being saying, yo, you are the best in the game. I thought those would be the things that would bring happiness. And then when those things came, the happiness wasn't there. And I realized why that was. There was such an attempt to achieve these things and to keep going that you lose sight of the people and the blessings that you have around you. You're so focused on the next success, the next step in your career, the next check, whatever it is, and you forget the fact that you have these things that seem small if you're looking that way. But if you look this way, you realize they're the only thing that matters. And that's your mother, that's your family, that's love, and that's what that song is about.